It's cheap. Welcome to Hobbit Letter. Anyway, welcome to Hobbit Chicho. Welcome to Hobbit Chicho. The same for you, Blumig, Do me a favor, Tony Duncan, 40 speed, 30 kilos, squares, washing machine. And having the Bosch 3-4 WTN AP2, Series 2 GB-1 condenser, center dry anyway. And having the Blumig TKF A4 5 inch 50 condenser, but I'm dry anyway. So, yeah, so anyway, guys, Regiment with Tower, guys. We're going to be doing, Regiment with Tower, guys. This is basically more like doing a more washing and drying race, anyway, between the Samsung EcoBall 9.0 kilogram 10LG washing machine versus the Hoover Vision Tech AKPM 3T351NZ dry anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, we'll just get to do another washing and drying race maybe between the Samsung Digital Inverter and the Hoover Vision versus the Hoover Vision Tech anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, just want to tell you guys, we're just going to be doing another washing and drying race between the Samsung and the Hoover anyway. So just really want to tell you guys, we're just going to be joining some, well, we're going to be doing washing and drying race between the Samsung and the Hoover anyway. So anyway guys, we're just gonna load up the Samsung anyway. Just me when I tell you guys, it's just a small load of whites. It's just a small load of mostly shirts anyway, as usual. It's just mostly shirts anyway. It's mostly some sort of white shirt anyway. Don't know what's that doing in there anyway, but yeah, we're just gonna be washing some white shirts anyway today. We're just washing some shirts today anyway. In my auntie Samsung anyway, as usual anyway. Which just today guys, we're just gonna be washing one of his shirts anyway in Marty Samson anyway. And of course in the Hoover Vision Tech VT315C we just got me on the tail in there guys, we're just gonna be washing, there's been some sort of loaded dog bed in there as you can see anyway. We're just gonna be drying some dog beds in there. There's some sort of dog beds and blankets in there anyway. So we're just gonna do rapid 40 minutes anyway. We're just gonna do a rapid 40 minute drying on that one anyway. Of course we've got a pillow anyway, and of course we've got a dog bed as well anyway, so tell, guys, we're just going to be drying some dog beds today, my auntie's Hoover anyway. So detergents will be used, so detergents will be just used last time, which is we're using Surf and we Foggy's released Cameron Crush anyway. So it's the same detergent we'll be used last time anyway. And it's often we're going to be using this in a little summer breeze anyway. And of course the ones we won't be using today, we're probably thinking using Vanish Ultra-Section and Crystal Whites anyway. So that's why I just thought I'd use that today anyway. Vanish Crystal Whites anyway. Oh, you may want to tell you guys, the turn drawers are still a bit powdered on edge, because there's still a bit powdered on the turn drawer anyway. Because I think last time it was clean last time, to be fair. Last time we had it, it was just so clean anyway, because we had it so clean last time anyway. So anyway, because we had it so clean last time we did anyway. So yeah. Because it was clean last time, to be fair though. Now I'm just going to need one scoop of Surf anyway. Because it's a small load, you see, anyway. Actually, a little bit more than that, anyway. There you are. That'd be plenty, that would, anyway. That'd just be plenty, that would, anyway. That'd be plenty, that would. That'd just be plenty, anyway. And then we're going to get some, then we're going to add some North Summer Breeze in as well, anyway. Oh, hello. Bit of spilt there anyway, but I don't know why, because... that's of course spilt by the pre-wash anyway, but... Let's get rid of that anyway, but... Let's go spilt by pre-wash anyway. But anyway, I don't know what program I'm going to do on anyway. Yeah, we'll just see what program we're doing anyway. We'll just see what program we're doing anyway for this one anyway. Actually, we might be able to barely just do a quick wash anyway. Probably do a quick wash 30 minutes anyway on that one. Just to make it more easier, we just do a quick wash 30 minutes anyway. There's basically no options anyway, so... Or maybe we just do some Velic 60 anyway. Might do, just know what we're doing anyway, because. B- But we could try to do Delicates anyway. Probably just try to do it on Delicates 40 anyway. To be fair, I don't know what a Delicates 40 would look like anyway, but. No, actually, we just put on quick wash, right? Just put on quick wash 30 minutes anyway. And because for the Hoover, we're going to do rabbits 40 minutes anyway. Just because there's dog beds in there, because there's dog beds and cat beds in there. So we're just going to do rabbits 40 minutes anyway. We're going to do the rabbit 40 minute drying anyway. So it's the same, well, it's the same thing what we did last time though, guys, anyway. Just start the machines up anyway, so. Anyway, so 3, 2, 1, and go. There, our Hoover's started already though. You can see the Hoover dryer started up already anyway. Sorry guys, the floor's a bit wet anyway. That's something to sit on with anyway.
So it's a catch win, and Samson is just on his first rinse anyway, and second rinse, and then final rinse anyway, and then final spare anyway, so it's catch both, and then people is still got main dryer, so catch both there anyway. It's cheap. Samson is just now drained from the main wash, it's just out the main wash anyway. So it's just drained from the main wash anyway, which has all got about 50 minutes left anyway. The Hoover is just still on main dry anyway. So as you can see, the Samson will get away for his first rinse anyway. Which we want to see, Samson will get away for his first rinse anyway. see Samson on his second rinse now anyway. There you are, Samson's just trained for this from the second rinse, so now I'm going to go on to the final rinse anyway. Which, just you see, this machine's got 7 minutes left now anyway. Samson should go and spot and spin him anyway. Any second he should go into anyway. There we are. now going through this far and spinning 800 anyway. Going through this funnel spin anyway for 800 anyway, which is particularly, it's got 4 minutes left anyway, it's going to go for the fine spin at 800 anyway. Going for this fine spin now anyway. Yeah, see, this is what I do get. It just spins the other way and then it just spins to the other way anyway. Which to it, I think, because this machine here only spins anti-clockwise anyway. Looks like Samson's a winner actually anyway, he's winning the Austrian joint race anyway. There we are. Just as you can see, this machine does not do anti-crease anyway. Shame he doesn't do anti-crease on the grid watch anyway, because wait for that to finish anyway. Because it looks like it's a winner so far though. Probably against the overdriver anyway, because the overdriver is obviously losing anyway. Probably because the overdriver's not happy though, to be fair. Now the fact I've got to focus on the Hoover drive now anyway, got to focus on this drive now anyway, Hoover PT5N8C drive now anyway. Well, I was going to say, it's quite warm in there though, as you can see, getting so warm in there, that Hoover drive is anyway. Samson's winning the Washington Giant race anyway. trying to see how much span it has, anyway. Well, it spans quite a bit, though, to be between fair. It spans quite a bit, though, but it did span quite well, actually, though. God, it came out so nice, actually. It came out pretty nice, I did, anyway. We'll leave that. We'll leave that. Just leave the machine, anyway. Leave it. Keep on closed, anyway. Because now I've got to focus on the hoover dryer now, anyway. But I'll catch you when the hoover has just reached the cooldown, anyway. So catch you when the hoover has just reached the cooldown stage, you know, to catch you there, anyway. It's cheap. Hoover VTV throwing in the Vision Tech. Then the dryer is obviously just now on to its cooldown stage. As you can tell, the Hoover VTV 580 dryer is just now into cooldown stage now, anyway. You can see the Hoover is just on the cooldown stage anyway. We're just doing the cooldown stage now anyway. Just you can see it's now on cool tumbling now, as you can see it's doing the cool tumbling stage anyway. Just you can see it's doing the cool tumbling stage now anyway. Well, there we are, look, guys. Just you could tell, guys, the Samson Incapable is just the winner, as you can tell. It's the winner of the wash race, anyway. But unfortunately, the Hoover is lost, by the way. The Hoover dryer is obviously now lost, anyway. It's because it's not very happy, you see. The Hoover is just lost, anyway. For the first time we've seen the Hoover's just been, just because the Hoover's lost, anyway. So all we're going to do now, we're just going to unload both the machines, anyway. But in case if I need that mini bin, anyway, but normally I just put it down, anyway, but so anyway. So for the Samsung, it's currently damn dry, as you can tell. It's obviously because it's been damn dry anyway, because you can tell it's obviously been on the front spin anyway, so just you can tell on the Samsung is obviously damn dry anyway. So yeah, we'll put that in the dryer anyway, but I'm not sure I'm not going to film anyway, but that's just going to put me in the dryer anyway. It's all currently a bit wet, as you can tell anyway, but it has spun quite a bit though, but that's how it's going to go in the Hoover dryer now anyway. Probably doing an extra dryer anyway. Came out so clean, to be fair though, but Even it did come out so clean anyway. Then of course for the Hoover dryer, let's see how much dry it is. Oh, just gotta say that one's pretty damn warm, and that's pretty damn warm in there though. That blanket in there, but that's pretty damn warm actually anyway. It's damn warm in there actually anyway. So no, that's pretty damn warm anyway. Let's see what the pillows look like anyway. Gotta say that came out so pretty warm actually though. Came out pretty dry actually though anyway. Even because the blanket does not need more heat than that anyway. It's because the blanket doesn't need more heat anyway. Let's just check on the dog bed as well anyway. Well, a little bit of moisture damp, as you can tell. There's only a little bit of moisture anyway. Well, anyway, guys, that clears the washing and drying race. That clears the second of the washing and drying race between the Samsung Digital Inverter Technology equal 9.0 kilogram washing machine versus the Hoover Inverted Synthesis and Vision Tech VTV 5NC 8 kilogram dryer anyway. The vented dryer anyway. Cool, just see how much fluff is in there anyway. See if there's got the hairs in there anyway. Hold on. Yeah, just to see that there's full of dog hair in there, as you can see anyway. Hold on, I'm just gonna get that fluff, just giving it a clean out for some reason, just hold a bit guys, but just giving this drive a good old clean out anyway. Because there's always something in there anyway, but well anyway, that clears the washing and drying race between the Samsung Incapable and the Hoover anyway. But hopefully we will do more washing and drying soon, to be fair though. Might be doing the cotton side next anyway. Which unfortunately we didn't do the cotton side today, unfortunately guys, but especially on the Samsung we didn't do the cottons 60 with whites anyway. But hopefully we might be able to do that for the wear, because I think it'll probably next week though, to be fair. Might be doing more washing and drying next week, to be fair, between Samsung Incapable and the Hoover anyway. But hopefully we will probably do more washing and drying race again soon anyway, against Samsung and the Hoover anyway. So yeah, so hopefully we'll do a bit more of that soon anyway, because but to be fair though, it's a bit quite weird though, because we were supposed to be doing the cotton side today, unfortunately, but just because, unfortunately today guys, because my auntie's been putting full load of colours in Hoover anyway. So yeah, I just thought I'd do the quick wash 30 versus the rapid 40 minute dry anyway, between the Samsung and the Hoover anyway. So yeah, we were supposed to be doing the cotton side today, unfortunately, because it's because my auntie's obviously been doing quite a few washings so far in Samsung anyway, and drying load in the Hoover anyway. Hopefully we will do the cotton side next on the Samsung anyway, and the Hoover will do the bone drying setting after anyway, with fully big load of darks anyway. Hopefully we'll get on to do that soon anyway. Hopefully we're fully load of darks. Well, hope maybe like fully load of colours anyway, dark colours anyway. Well, big load of dark colours anyway, and the Samsung Incapable will probably do the cotton's 60, I think. Might do cotton 60 section next anyway. Might move on to the cotton section next anyway. But to be fair, we might move on to the cotton section next around the Samsung anyway, and because of the Hoover, we do going dry anyway with Dockers, anyway, with fairly load, big load of Dockers anyway. Like mine did just obviously just day to day though, apparently anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, hope you just read by the way. It's not very much to say guys, to be fair, not very much to say anyway between Samson and Hoover anyway. But next we will go back to the cotton side anyway and the bone dry set anyway. So yeah, hopefully we'll do the old cotton side anyway next anyway. On the Samson Eagle we'll do cotton 60 and then the Hoover we'll do the bone dry set anyway. But to be fair, I don't know how long the cottons is though, to be fair. But if it did be disabled quick wash anyway. Because like the cotton's 40 is like so long it is, because the cotton's 40 is quite long anyway. Because with two rinses on the cotton's 40, it's just so long on that anyway. Cotton's 40 is too long anyway, but. Because even with the cotton's 40 cycle, it's just so long it is anyway. Because. Especially because it's basically like in the cotton's eco side anyway. But this is like the cotton standard anyway, to me. Like the cotton standard one is just. But the cotton standard 60 is just 5 hours and 60 minutes anyway. But that's way bloody long actually though. Cotton standard 60 on the Samson is way bloody long anyway. We won't be able to use that anyway. That takes 5 hours to do that. I've got to say that takes about 5 hours to do the cycle anyway. I just really don't believe it though, to be fair. On the Samson it's just long it gets though on the cycle. It's just 5 hours and 60 minutes though. There's no way we'd be doing that cycle anyway. Because that would be so long anyway. Basically washing with towels and all that anyway. Especially with the cotton 60 though, we obviously just pressed on 60 though. That's where it probably takes about 2 hours and 9 minutes. Anyway, the cotton 60 is not too bad anyway, but the cotton 40 is just long as it gets anyway, because the cotton 40 and 30 is just longer anyway. But yeah, and the cotton 20 is just same as well anyway, because even the cotton 40 is just way longer anyway, but the cotton 60 is just. But the cotton 60 is more shorter anyway. The cotton 60 is just shorter than the 40 anyway. Takes about 2 hours it does, but the cotton 40 is just 3 hours anyway. It's the same with the hopping now as well, but the same with the hopping future anyway. It's the same with the hopping as well anyway. But it's the same with the hopping naked on future anyway. On like on the cotton stand 40, that's like 3 hours anyway. Because the cotton stand 40 is just 3 hours on a hopping anyway. But the same with that machine as well anyway. Samson is just don't recommend doing a 3 hour cycle anyway. But yeah. So yeah, we will do the cotton side next on the Samson Eagle Bubble and the Hoover will do the bone dry set anyway. Hopefully, we will get them to do bone dry set anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, hope you just read by the way. So yeah, just not very much to say guys, not very much to say anyway, like I said. So yeah, so anyway guys, believe it or not guys, it's just. So yeah. So yeah, so anyway guys, hope you just read by the way. So yeah, stay tuned wherever you are guys, just stay tuned, however on YouTube, just stay tuned. However, on YouTube, and come with me, whether you're on YouTube, and give me a quest. Whether for the Samson, Mounted Samson, Digital Inverter Technology, 9.8 kilogram, WDO9OK, 54, 1AUW washing machine, anyway. Or the Hoover Vision Tech, Inverted Sensor System, 8 kilogram, VT3581NZ, render dry, anyway. So, yeah, so guys, just give me a quest, whether these two machines, whether it's the Samson or the Hoover, anyway. But just got a feeling guys, I just got to check out the door seal was looking on the Samson anyway. Especially that door seal was still rubbing anyway. Especially because of that door seal was still rubbing anyway. But just you see look, door seal is starting to fill the pot again anyway. But just you see look anyway, door seal was obviously ripping the pot anyway. Yeah, you want to see look guys, the door seal was ripping the pot anyway on the Samson anyway. Which I really do not believe this anyway. Probably needs a new replacement. The door seal needs a new replacement anyway. Probably needs a new replacement. Door list does anyway. It's because on the Samson it just needs a new replacement anyway. So yeah, that's where you should want to see guys, because the door seal is absolutely ripping the pot already. Though you can see anyway, it's probably when it's just doing the maintenance wash. It's probably because it's during the maintenance wash anyway. This is why the door is a bit like that anyway. And that's what you can see outside the machine anyway. Just you see, look. Yeah, this is what you can see though, guys. This is why the door seal is ripping apart anyway on Samson. But it probably needs a new replacement. That's why it's because this machine needs a new replace anyway. Probably this machine here just needs a new replace. It does anyway. But if you give the Hoover dryer, right? Hoover dryer's not too bad anyway. Because like on the other Hoover dryer, was the feet, was Mander's used to have, was the feet HV680C dryer anyway. which that door say was ripping apart anyway. Which that door say was ripping apart then, but just to say though, that door doesn't not ripping apart anyway. But the VH368C did that before it did anyway. Red Monty's used to have that drawer anyway, but there's also the 8kg vent drawer anyway. Which, that came with the partner, and the steam just came out on it anyway. Especially because the steam generation just came out it did anyway. It's because the steam just came out anyway. So yeah. So the door save was looking fine on that Hoover anyway, but it's just a Samsung, it's quite bad, because the Samsung is just quite bad anyway. The door save looks bad on that anyway. It's because it just needs new replacing, that's why the door save just needs new replacing anyway. It's just absolutely ripping apart anyway. Even because it acts like hopping WF seal off something. I think that's like hopping WF seal anyway. Yeah, see though, this is why it acts like, anyway, it acts like a hopping WF this does anyway. So even more like that's like the hopping WF that does anyway, because hopping WF gets that seal put off anyway. It's because the door, because on the hopping Aquarius WF machine, they'd always get a door seal rip off there anyway. But they just obviously get a door seal rip off anyway. But the Samsung, it never does that though. Samsung machines would never do that anyway. But to be fair, with the Samsung EcoBubble, that would never do that anyway. But you see, look, that's why it's just ripping apart anyway. The door seal is obviously ripping apart anyway. Which I really do not believe this anyway. But especially if you push that list though, guys, and did you see there's bits around there as well anyway that should not be in there though. Yeah, do you see this is why you can see the hole is put into it though, as you can see. This is why the hole is just, you can see the hole is ripped apart there, as you can see. Just want to see though, guys, that's the rip of the door seal that's obviously got ripped apart anyway. That's the hole of it, it's just ripped apart anyway. To be fair, I just don't believe this anyway. The door seal was obviously ripping apart anyway. But unless this machine has survived though, to be fair. With if you close the door right, the door seal is to survive anyway. But what if you could do that right? That would never close that would anyway. If the door seal was outer, and then the door would never close anyway. But so yeah, that's why the door will never close anyway. To close it is survive anyway, but it's alright anyway. So yeah, especially because it needs a new replacement door seal, this machine just needs a new replacement door seal anyway. It's because the door seal is ripping apart anyway. I just don't believe this anyway. Because with the outwash, right, it's alright, but the outwash is alright anyway, but... But you can see that there's a little bit of crack there as well. You can see there's a little bit of crack on that as well anyway. Just so you can see on the Samsung there's a little crack there, as you can see anyway. This is why I don't get AdWash models. This is why I so hate AdWash models anyway on the Samsung. This is why I just don't get on the Samsung AdWash models anyway. I think it's because the other Samsung machines that didn't have AdWash anyway. Maybe it's because the older Samsung machines they were before the AdWash anyway. But I think with the normal Samsung machines without AdWash, that came before with this machine anyway, with AdWash anyway. Probably that's why anyway. The seal on that is looking fine, but because on the AdWash here it's fine anyway. Which you can see, it's just all the bits in it though, you can see anyway. Just you can see that's just like coming apart that is anyway. Especially that disgusting seal anyway. It's grim that is anyway. Look at it. Ugh. That's just so grim anyway. That Samsung's AdWash, it's just grim as heck anyway. That's grim as heck actually anyway, but I don't get it anyway. But unless it just still needs a clean out, unless this AdWash still needs a clean out anyway, it's because of the state of the machine though. It's because this machine is absolutely in the state that it is anyway. It's because the state of the door seal as well. The door seal is a bit of state and as well anyway. The door seal is a bit of state anyway. Because it's in the state that door seal is, the door seal is a bit of state on that anyway. And because the outwash is fine anyway, but it's just the door seal is a bit of state on that machine anyway. Absolute state on that machine anyway. Well, anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Hope you enjoyed. By the way, so yeah, like we say, we will do more watching dramas between Samsung EcoBubble and the Hoover anyway. Hopefully, we will do more watching dramas soon. Between the Samsung and Hoover anyway. So hopefully we're going to do that anyway. Hopefully by the time next week anyway. Hopefully, fingers crossed, we might do the coincide on the Samsung over the Con 16 in the Samsung EcoBubble, and the Hoover would do big the darker anyway. Or if not, and then just it just be the similar light, or else it just, and then it'd just be the similar light anyway. Like we could wash colours on Corn 60 from the Samsung, like we could wash dark colours on Corn 60, and then Hoover would just do dark, big load of darks, you know, on the burn dry anyway, the fully big load of darks anyway. So hopefully we'll get them to do that, so anyway, hopefully, maybe next week though, I don't know, because, or if not, and then we use the new cycle on the Samsung anyway. Which the ones we haven't used on the Samsung, we haven't used the Super Eco Wash yet, to be fair. I don't know what the Super Eco Wash is like anyway. But Super Eco Wash is probably, it's like a cold cycle anyway. We could say it spins at 400 anyway, but that's 2,090 minutes anyway. Or maybe we could do Synvetic 60 as well. Maybe do Synvetic 60 as well anyway. With white, we might do Synvetic 60, but that's 2,024 minutes anyway. And you could say it spins at 400 anyway. Or maybe we do, we could do Woodlands 40 anyway, could do the Woodlands, or maybe we could do the Woodlands 40 cycle anyway with three rinses anyway. All the Demon, I'll say all the Demon cycle anyway. It's preferred even for them anyway, I might be doing Demon cycle anyway. I think the only ones we haven't used, we have used Daily Wash on that. I think we used Daily Wash on this machine and then we used Baby Care. Baby Care is the only one we used and then we used the Outdoor Care. And then the other day we have used is Dog Gum and 40. I think this is the one we used the other day though. Synthetics we did use actually, Synthetics we did use and the Collins anyway. But the only ones we haven't used is the Super Key Wash bedding. Well, bedding we'll probably try anyway. Probably try a bedding cycle next anyway. All the Super Eco Wash anyway, all Delicates anyway. Because Delicates we haven't used and then we haven't used, I don't know what Eco Drum Clean looks like anyway. I think Eco Drum Clean is where the machine cleans out anyway. Hopefully we might try that anyway. Do, Eco Drum Clean anyway. I don't know what it's like anyway. Anyway, I'm not going to talk about that, guys. I'm just because I'm talking too much anyway. So like we said, we do Corn 60 and Samsung and then Hoover we do Bone Dry anyway. So that's it, guys, and don't forget, keep us the theme and go the hobby never.